Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Odo and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. We have now reached Rio Branco. Where's Rio Branco? Rio Branco is okay. Nope. We want to do this land really fast now, as fast as possible. As we have some time, we are now gobbling up the Mayan and Aztec countries. I want to integrate Tzotzil and I will feed him with some land before we do this, because he can. So I give some of the some of my admin points will go into diplo points then. Excellent, more diplo points. Done. Let's kill these guys because we want to integrate them. Can we give it to Tzotzil, I wonder? Ah, no. Let's integrate them for ourselves. We have to kill his army first. Yeah, we want one of these two. Let's take this one. Instability, and we have to take one loan, but this can be paid back really fast. Not. There is still this stupid army. Come on, army, die. Mission to the New World. What's this with you? No. Great, let's do this. Let's give this to Tzotzil. Let's prepare for war with this guy, because we have some claims here as well, but Yeah, no. Just do the war first, and after that we will they have no. Anymore. This is my siege leader. He will go there. This was fast. Let's send 3,000 troops down here to start this. With subject countries. That's nice. So this goes to Zotzil. This goes to Zotzil. Yeah, he already does this. How long will it take to do this call for him? Let's take everything. Hey, an inquisitor. We can get an inquisitor again. This is great. We really want this inquisitor. Although the yearly inflation guy is also quite nice, but the missionary strength is much preferred by me now. So, how far are you? How fast is this going? Let's wait for, let's say, a year or so. Until 1670. We integrate him. He should have got time enough then to. Okay. Ooh, Pirara. That's one of the things we have to do. Stop. No. What did I do there? Pirara. Do you have? Nope, you don't have the edict on. No, it's even faster. 12 months, that's great. Oh, with this Inquisitor is really fast. Stop. We have too many military points, but I really don't want to take military tech. We have 5 years ahead, so we will do strengthen government probably. This will increase our absolutism once. Also harsh treatments. This will also increase our absolutism. This was cheaper. Let's build some workshops. Mm-hmm. How about the religion now? These two are now converted. Then these three. We probably should start the war here, down here again, to get some more land. Or should we do one more war here? How about, oh no, you're one of my subjects, aren't you? Is a vassal. Yes. You're one of my vassals. You're not a vassal. We could take a core for someone. You would have to fight everyone around you. Poof. Klapanik. No. We have a truce and that's good, but we don't have a casus belli on you. So let's do a casus belli on you. Also one of my subjects. Yep. These lands are still not mine. Kampesh. I totally forgot about you. Nope, we don't have a casus belli on you either. So we need someone these places that we can steal the maps. And the one province in California I won't steal. This doesn't matter to me anyway. So... which places do we want to... Let's send one ship, like here. Nearly done with diplomatic power. Can't do anything here. Why do we need diplomatic power? Where do we need diplomatic power? Yeah, we should. No, this we should start now. Let's annex this vessel. You come back. Just go there. Yeah, okay, we accept. Why not? It's minus three. So we only have 7 per year. I didn't lie any focus anywhere because we probably need to focus on admin later on. Because we want to do also the next idea group in admin. Because we want to take administrative ideas next. Minus 25% core creation cost, that's really, really nice. I mean, this is also okay, but it's a bit late now. This is not important. Is it really important to take administrative? I mean, we don't need this core creation costs level now. How about some aristocratic ideas? How about military ideas? Like cavalry cost down, military tech cost down, monthly autonomy down, and yearly absolutism up. Production efficiency. construction costs, manpower. What are your ideas? Oh, plus 5 number of states. Oh, that's nice. Leader siege plus 1. This is also okay. It's also quite nice. What do you have for ideas? Income from vassals plus 50%. That's okay, I believe. But is it diplomatic or administrative? I hope administrative. That's pushed. Ah, settler chance plus 5% and global settler increase plus 10. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, let's take administrative. The 5 states are also quite good that we get. So okay, let's see. When we have the ship here, what can we steal then from you? Ah, then we can steal Anatolia, for example. 28 regions. Baltic, Bengal, Britain, Roma, California, California, Carpathia, Caucasia, Central Africa. Why can't we take Central Africa? Northern Africa, probably. Egypt, yeah. Horn of Africa, Iberia. Probably Iberia, because it's 28 provinces. And it's... I mean, we don't use this anyway, but I mean, we have it, so why don't use it? North Germany, North China, there is no North Africa. Maghreb, it's Mashriq. Is it Mashriq, Northern Africa? No, there is Maghreb. Yeah, let's take the Maghreb area. When we are at 50, we can do this again. Iberia, France. Now this is probably Mediterranean, and we can get anything. That's part of the Mediterranean, probably also Pontic Steppe, Caucasia, yeah, yeah, but not Arabia because it's not bordering the Mediterranean. So if we'd go here, we could get Guinea and Congo, but not Niger. So come on, 3.9. Let's do a war down there first. Should we? This is so stupid that they are so fast in comparison to us. With this, we just need them Although we are really fast now, also with plus 100 per year, it's not too slow. We will do it until 1700. We will have colonized the whole of South America. I'm pretty sure about that. We could do the war with Tarasca instead. I mean, it's harder to do it because there are more people involved. Still a truce with them. We should do some spy network here as well. We have to pay something with Diplo points. Naval moral stock exchange. I mean, we could take tech here. How much does it cost? 691, 631. It's more or less the same as if we wouldn't have any bonuses or money. Is there anything else where we can spend Diplo points? This is admin points. So we could do some more of these. We don't take Chile and Pontal and Cavascare, but Guatemala seems okay. This is Guatemala. Should we keep this? Probably not. Nah. Honduras is okay. And Nicaragua is okay. But we already did that. On the other hand, with admin power we gain. Yeah, let's wait. I don't know what to do with the money anyway, so let's take this tech early. Global settler increase by plus 25. We don't need this guy. Improve relations? Nah. Fire these two guys. Probably we'll get better ones. New trade goods. Yay, gold. Can no longer claim that Texcoco would be a rightful part of our realm. Really? That's not nice of you. So price of naval supplies changes by plus 50%. Price of glass and price of livestock. I don't think that we produce glass and naval supplies, no. Only a bit. Inca's reputation tarnished. This should have come a few months earlier. This takes so long. Conversion successful. Yay. What next? No, not Mobile and Biloxi. How about Puerto Cali? We can't take them. Let's do this next. We will keep this as a whole, I believe. Why is it taking so long for these to convert? Yeah, let's start here. Why not? Yeah. At this point, my dear friends, I will stop for today, and I hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully we see each other again next time. Until then. Bye.